Parachute is open. Good flight.
Stand back.
Stand back.
Marvin, we're going.
17, yeah. Robin Martinez across the Black Dart. This is an Estes Apogee, and it's going on to my EI to see me, an Aerotech G80. Wow, this is going to be out of here really fast and go really high. This thing might go 3,000 feet. It's got a Jolly Logic Altimeter on board, so we'll find out how high it goes. Pad 17, going in 5, 4, 3,
please
2, 1, launch. Whoa!
Damn, I'm not going to see it.
A corkscrew might have costed some altitude, but it's still way the heck up there.
I don't want it to go that
there
high.
There it is. Looking for a puff.
You know what the corkscrew came from? It's from that lock.
Wow, it's up there. There we go. We got an ejection event, and I think the parachute is out.
Yeah, it's really small. I put a small one, so it comes back down quicker.
All right, have fun looking for that. Have a good walk.
Come on, sir. Oh, Pat. Diego, stay there.
Jim Mann, hey, Jim
Mann Rockets. Yeah, the lock nug, I put some ceramic clay on it. So that's what probably gave it the whole thing.